this cornerstone, this solid. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are stilled, when striving cease. My comforter, my
excellence, and you have provided a standard for us to look on to. You are a role model, and want to say we are very thankful for your love and compassion towards us. May your God bless you, sir.
God bless you.
On behalf of the students of Dlhs High School in Ilorin campus, we cordially present to you our letters of appreciation enclosed here, because you have done much more than what mouth can say, and for your impact in our lives. Just want to say we are grateful.
God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You are doing a great job. As I see, even the way they talk, the diction and everything, first class.
Amen.
Thank you. God bless you.
Amen.
And the whole student body too. Thank you. I appreciate. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
I don't know how to say thank you to for you to feel how deep the thank you is coming from my heart.
They're not only here, they are here as well.
Yes. Why don't you? So I can see everybody. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Amen.
I'll always remember our stay here.
Amen.
I remember the rain as well. Thank you. But everything has been wonderful and fine. The state of us here just told me now that there in the camp, somebody's blind eye just opened this morning. And you know what he does in the camp and everywhere. And everywhere you go, the power of God will be going with you.
Amen.
Bless your children.
Amen.
Your children will go farther than we are.
Amen.
Wife, you'll bless. Your husband, you'll bless.
Amen.
Good things will be happening.
Amen.
Those testimonies will continue.
Amen.
Let's all pray together. Father, we thank you today. We thank you for our brothers, our sisters, their families, their children, and their ministries and their profession. I pray, Lord, there'll be a divine touch.
Amen.
Everyone to the next level in Jesus.
Amen.
Joy in their hearts.
Amen.
Take all worry and anxiety.
Amen.
Let them rest in you.
Amen.
And know that you are more than sufficient for everyone.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, for the
answer. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
God loves you and I love you too. Thank you. Somebody should open this door.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. 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 Thank